My study focuses on the motivations of the volunteer tourists who come to participate in volunteer tourism in Thailand, and also the experiences that they have gained from such participation. My study used the cases of volunteer tourism that were offered in two host organizations in Thailand. One is called Elephant World, which is located in Gajanaburi. And another one is called the Little Freddy Farm Project, which is located in Ratchaburi province. And here's the map. This one is Gajanaburi province, and this one is Ratchaburi province, where the farm is located. Bangkok is here. So you can see that these two organizations are not far from Bangkok. It takes around 1.5 hours or 2 hours from Bangkok. And volunteer tourism at the Elephant World, which is the first case. The volunteer tourists who come to join the volunteer tourism program